father died. We left him a little farm in New England. All the long black funeral cars left the scene, and the boys just standing there alone, looking at the shiny red tractor. Him and his daddy used to sit inside and circle the blue fields and grease the night. It was as if someone had spread butter on all the fine points of the stars, cause when he looked up they started to slip. And then he put his head in the crooks of his arms and he started to drift, drift, drift. Face lit up with such naked joy that the sun burned around his lids, and his eyes were like two suns. White lids, white opal, seeing everything just a little bit too clearly. And he looked around and there was no black ship in sight, no black funeral cars, nothing except for him. The raven fell on his knees, looked up and cried out, no. Stretch the sky, pushing it all out like Lake Dex cartoon. Am I all alone? This generation, we'll just be dreaming of animation night and day. It won't let up, it won't let up. And I see them coming in. Oh, I couldn't hear them before, but I hear them now. It's a radar scope and a little silver and all platinum lights moving in like black ships. Them were moving in streams of them, and he put up his hands and he said, it's me, it's me. I'll give you my eyes, take me up. Oh, now please take me up. I'm helium, raving, wait for you. Please take me up, don't leave me here. The sun, the sign, the cross, like the shape of a tortured woman, the true shape of a tortured woman, the mother standing in the doorway. And their sons, no longer presidents, but prophets. They're all dreaming, they're gonna bear the prophet. He's gonna run through the fields, dreaming animation. It's all gonna split his skull. It's gonna come out like a black bouquet, shining like